tell them what happened?
Four of us.
In a nutshell?
Four of us.
Really? You do want to tell me?
Four of us. Catherine, Jonathan, David, and I.
Do you know anybody know the children's book, Where's Waldo? Well, that's what this is. There is that fleeting glimpse. And you'll say, oh my God, wasn't I going to be too late?
Convention next year, there are going to be people who say, look, I saw the movie 6 times. And I never saw it. But we had great time.
No, but they couldn't.
I mean, it was really an unbelievable experience. And flew us over there, took us to Pinewood Studios. We met Johnny Depp, we met Tim Burton, met Helena Bonham Carter and Michelle Pfeiffer, and we met the girls playing Us.
Who are they?
And Ava Green, and this is so drop dead gorgeous. Gorgeous, I couldn't take my eyes off of her. She was so beautiful. And she said, Angelique is the role is a gift, and it has so many levels. And I said, oh. One thing that we really appreciated were all of the nice mentions that Johnny Depp has been giving Jonathan Frid, acknowledging that Jonathan created this character. And both he and Tim Burton said, well, we wouldn't be here without you. And I had this wonderful moment when I met Johnny Depp. We were on the set for 3 days. It was the first day we were on the set, and I was able to tell him how much we appreciated the fact that he was saying that. And we do, because it's very rare for somebody to do a remake of a film and be this inclusive. They always want to, invent the wheel, and to bring us in, it's really wonderful. Oh, well, I understand that there are roles in the sequel for Jerry Lacy, for Marie, right? Everybody, yeah. Listen, they're at thought. they're thinking of this as the new Harry Potter. So.
Yeah.